Hello, everyone, and welcome to Cimquest TV, 2 Minute Tuesdays channel. My name is Carrie Moriarty. I'm an application engineer, and I work for Cimquest. In today's episode of Stratasys 3D printing series, I'm going to show a very unique material that is widely used today in 3D printing, TangoPlus. TangoPlus is a rubber-like polyjet photopolymer with Shore A27 hardness, having elastomer characteristics. While very similar to Tango Black Plus, TangoPlus is colorless and transparent. TangoPlus can be blended in our Conex line of printers with other polyjet materials like Vero and Digital ABS to produce a spectrum of Shore A hardness values. TangoPlus and blended digital materials offer great tear resistance and tensile strength. TangoPlus can be used in many of the same applications where you would use Tango Black Plus, such as printing rubber surrounds, overmolds, and gaskets. But TangoPlus is much more aesthetically versatile since it can be blended with any shade of Vero. This means that on our Conex line, we can print rubber-like parts in any color, like this flexible flipper. We're able to manipulate the Shore hardness and color intensity to make a model with realistic fit and feel. Colorless TangoPlus will allow you to make rubber-like parts that are realistic in feel and color, while offering the same functionality as Tango Black Plus. Well, that's it for this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.